Jimmy, you mean to tell me that after all these years of building my empire piece by piece, I can't even afford a stick of gum?
That you can't afford.
Excuse me, but am I sensing some disrespect?
Yeah, boss.
This is a deed for the estate, but Vince has everything in debt. There's still a chance.
Come on,
you have to marry a nice boy on Saturday.
Married?
I didn't need it. I'll husband searching.
She's gone off the deep end, boss.
Now, who am I going to share this with tonight? Looks like I found myself a husband.
Who, me?
Are you a nice boy?
Wait, I'm not ready to do this.
Don't be scared. What is going on, Will?
Quickly, Bondersman. Before it's too late, save me.
JP, I've got a confession. I'm having an affair.
You had sex with who?
I have a tummy ache. Is there anything you can do?
Who's your new friend?
Oh, how are you doing?
Yeah, what's the problem?
Stupid ass. Don't you ruin this for me.
Who are you guys? FBI.
We're undercover.
We need to speak to the both of you.
On what grounds?
We plan to tie you into your father's affairs. So when are you planning to ask him to marry you?
I just hope I haven't lost him.
So, obviously pending marriage, Anita. You got a ring?
Ring?
I already have a ring. We want you to wear a wire at the ceremony. We'll take care of that.
What about this?
Well, what if you have to tell me?
Oh, her? That's over.
Let's get this party started.
You don't love Anita like I do. You're not even close.
Has Vince heard about this?
Vince just wants the money.
Money.
Let's grab this party.
Yeah. Will?
Ellie?
Get away from the money and don't make any sudden moves. When you're dancing on coals, there's only one solution. Grab an extinguisher or go up in flames.